from Hollywood. It's the Lawrence Welk Show. Mr. Music Maker himself, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. This evening, we would like to pay tribute to the movie industry with a special show of award-winning songs of the past, beginning with the 1935 hit, Lullaby of Broadway. A one and two and a... For tonight's show, we built a special Hollywood movie set here in our production area. In 1944, Bing Crosby won the top acting honors in the movie Going My Way, and rightfully so. He was really wonderful. Since we can't afford to have Bing on this show for just one number, let's call on the lovely Lennon sisters to sing the award-winning song from that picture, Swinging on a Star.
Yeah. Very good, very good, huh? Hey, by the way, Barbara and Bobby, do you remember that great song that Bob Hope did in that picture, Pale Face, back in 1948? You don't really. 1948? You're only about 6 years old, and I'm... Let's forget it. Anyway, let's forget the whole thing. Why don't you do that cute dance you do to Buttons and Bows, huh? Okay. Come on, let's give it a big hand.
What's last year's winner? It's a very danceable selection, so let's all have a dance with Frank Scott here, Myron Florin, Buddy Merrill, and Neil Levang. A one and two and three. The movie stars and studios have high hopes of winning the famous awards known as Oscars. And in the year 1959, the winning song had the appropriate title, High Hopes. Our ragtime piano girl, Joanne Castle, plays it for us. Furnish a beautiful setting for Norma Zimmer, Jim Roberts, and the 1954 winner, Three Coins in the Fountain.
One heart will wear a valentine.
25 years ago, our good friend Harry Owens wrote a beautiful song in honor of his daughter, and it turned out to be the award winner. Buddy Merrill and his steel guitar here will give you a chorus now, and Jerry Burke at the background. Take it away, buddy. Our special effects boys play a few tricks on Dick Dale as he takes Peggy Lennon on a tour of the movie set, and we hear the 1951 hit in the cool, cool, cool of the evening.
In the cool, cool, cool of the evening,
tell 'em I'll be there.
In the cool, cool, cool of the evening, getting the go on, singing till the end.
In the shank of the night,
when the doings are right,
you can tell them we'll be there.
Sue wants a barbecue, Sam wants to boil a ham, great, supposed to be a bake too.
Jake wants a weenie bake steak and a layer cake. You get a tummy ache too.
We'll rent a tent or teepee, let the town cry or cry.
And if it's RSVP,
this what I reply.
In the cool, cool, cool of the evening, tell 'em I'll be there.
In the cool, cool, cool of the evening,
party's getting a go on, singing till the end. In the shank of the night,
do 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 do, when the doings are right,
do 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 do, you can tell
of the wonderful magic that can be accomplished in the movie studios and television. Now we take you to the beautiful city of Paris. Myron Florin furnishes the musical background. Aladdin recites Jerome Kern's and Oscar Hammerstein's 1941 award winner, The Last Time I Saw Paris.
Last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. I heard the laughter in her heart, in every street cafe. The last time I saw Paris, Her trees were dressed for spring, and lovers walked beneath those trees, and birds found songs to sing. I dodged the same old taxi cabs that I had dodged for years. The chorus of their many horns was music to my ears. The last time I saw Paris, her heart was warm and gay. No matter how they change her, I'll remember her that way.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, our charming cello player, Charlotte Harris, would like to get into act with the outstanding song of 1943, a very beautiful song you'll never know, from Hello, Frisco. Hello, Charlotte Harris. Ginger Rogers thrilled the world with their dancing to the Continental, which won the first Academy Award for music back in 1934. For some dancing, let's call on Jack Immel and Bobby Burgess. back. Here's an encore for our lovely champagne lady, Norma Zimmer. This time, Norma is joined by our vocal group for the top movie song of 1956. Que sera, que sera.
When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me.
Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, will be.
Time again with champagne music and the 1936 winner, The Way You Look Tonight. One and two and. The world a delightful movie which starred Judy Garland and the beautiful song Over the Rainbow. Now let's listen to our own Kathy Lennon.
that's ash far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney top. That's where you
boys life and up our studio party with the 1957 classic Zip-a-dee Doo-dah. One and two and famous work of art inspired the title of the 1950 Academy Award selection. Here is Dick Dale to sing Mona Lisa.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you? For that Mona Lisa's strangeness in your smile. Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there and they die there. Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of
the Academy Award review as we pay tribute to Bob Hope, a great showman, who has played a big part in so many of the award presentations. Let's listen to his famous theme song, which was the winner in 1938, Thanks for the Memory. One and two and... again for joining us, and now we bid you all a most pleasant good evening. Good night. Thank you.